Jalen, in the first quarter, you went out and got that big pick. What was that momentum shift like?
It was a big momentum shift, you know. All weekend long, in practice, we want to get turnovers, the energy, and energize the offense, and that's what we did. We got to take it in when I scored, so it was a big momentum shift.
Can you talk about the pass rush on that interception? It seemed like they were tugging at his jersey. He was in trouble, and then he threw it up.
It's a great blitz. The pass rush was heavy. It was coming. Everybody did what they did. They dropped the field. They didn't do. So, thank you.
Can you give us an idea of what the players are feeling like in there right now? Tough loss today, obviously.
Nobody likes losing. You know, we're tired of losing. We want to win. So, you know, we just got to attack next week. Get better.
Is there a fear that the, you know, spirits might be broken a little bit?
There's no fear at all. We all know what we need to do, and that's what we're going
to do. Looking at stats, you guys shut them down in terms of pass defense and basically only gave up 10 points. How much pride are you taking them?
I would take a lot of pride. That's what we wanted to do on defense. That's what we needed to do on defense. So, we came out, we played good, we had a defense out of there.
What's it like on the sideline? You guys are playing so well on your side, and all of a sudden it just kind of sudden change, and slipping away?
At the end of the day, we got to go out there and do our job. So, it really doesn't bother us. We just got to go out there and do what we need to do.
Getting the early safety, what did that do for the defense's spirit?
That boosted it up. We got comfortable, we got confident, we just played.
What do you think of the job Aziz did?
Aziz, he's a great player, has a chance to be a wonderful player. Did a good job.
You had a big hit on the kickoff return, too, I believe. It's kind of an emotional
thing. That was overwhelming. I just went down there and did what my coach had been taught to do, and I ended up making it great.
You guys still confident as a defensive unit?
Yeah, of course. We're never going to lose this confidence. We know every week we have another challenge. We like challenges. Everybody, we know they like a challenge. And every week we just got to go in there and perform. So.
Thank you.
Thank you.